700 meters left. 700 meters left now.
700.
700, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, 3-3 now.
What do you think, how long will it take?
No idea. Couple of hours.
What altitude are we?
3,300.
3,300.
Okay. Some hours. Depends on how tired you get.
Und der von mir auf dem Kopf fällt, naja.
Im Berg, dann
Which country are you
from? Oh, Sweden.
Sweden?
Yeah.
That's why this yellow green.
Yeah.
Can you do this regularly?
Yeah.
Sorry, I can't speak because my face is so cold.
Okay, yeah. Well, this high I don't, not too regular, but I'm trekking and walking uphill,
okay.
Kind of regular.
And this time in Switzerland you're just for hiking or?
Just for hiking.
Vacation?
Yeah, 1 week.
1 week I'm using. But, this is going away.
I was here last year and did Aralin.
Which mountain?
Aralin I did last year, yeah.
Actually, I don't know any of those.
Okay, yeah.
There's another four. 10 years ago, up to the Hochvogel. Highest hill.
Okay.
And the Kindelanger Klettersteig. I was in my 20s when I did that.
Easier than.
Mm-hmm.